You really should keep this at home, you know. Wouldn't want to scratch a family heirloom.